Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to thank you for watching Grumman Pilots. Our YouTube channel directly supports the Grumman Pilots Association, your GPA. We're going to show you how real quick, this is a cable tensionometer we're focusing on. We're going to measure the cable tension of both the aileron and the elevator. And we'll go ahead and just put the tool right on the elevator cable. We've brought the aircraft up to normal operating. We've wiggled it a little bit. And we're reading on the elevator cable. Let me get the light out of the way. We're reading about 20. Elevator cable is 35 plus nothing minus 5, so we'll have to tighten the elevator cable. And then let's do the aileron. And the aileron is reading 32, and it is 30 plus or minus 5, so the aileron cable is fine. And that takes care of measuring the cables. Now all we have to do is make an adjustment in the hell hole, and then we can vacuum the floor and clean this airplane up and start putting the cabin back together. Thanks for watching.